Hi, I'm Will Donzella, Product Specialist for Sterilization at Hydolph North America. In today's video, we will be diving deeper into the optional features available with Hydolph's LabLine autoclaves. In a previous video, we discussed how the LabLine autoclaves meet your laboratory sterilization needs that traditional autoclaves designed for medical and dental applications cannot. Now let's take a closer look at the capabilities and features available with Hydolph's new LabLine autoclaves. All LabLine autoclaves come with two integrated temperature probes for the complete sterilization of liquids. Historically, medical and dental autoclaves without integrated temperature probes have been used for liquid applications as well. However, these autoclaves can only monitor and control the temperature of the chamber. They do not have a way of directly monitoring the temperature of the liquids being sterilized. Hydolph's LabLine models with two integrated temperature probes now allow you to overcome this deficiency. Both probes are placed in either your liquid sample or a control vessel to ensure that the liquid reaches the necessary sterilization temperature. This eliminates the guesswork involved when sterilizing liquids. For information on how to properly load liquids into your LabLine autoclave, please see our previous video. Whether your samples are liquids like broth, agar, or media, plastics, glassware, biohazardous waste, bioreactors too tall for benchtop autoclaves, garments, or sealed liquid-filled bags or bottles, there's a LabLine model to meet your specific application. LabLine autoclaves come as horizontal benchtop units, vertical top-loading units, and freestanding units up to 160 liters that can easily fit in your lab. These models can be equipped with a steam generator, a vacuum pump, cooling coils, a biohazard filter, and water-saving features. To help reduce overall cycle times, the LabLine autoclaves can be equipped with a steam generator with on-demand steam for quicker heat-up times. During the sterilization of garments, manifolds, or tubing, trapped air within the chamber or within the materials can act as a barrier that prevents complete steam penetration. To overcome this, select LabLine models utilize a vacuum pump for pre- and post-vacuum that removes trapped air within the chamber prior to sterilization, as well as allows for complete closed-door drying on units that also have a steam generator. The time to cool down liquids can be reduced by up to 75% through the use of cooling coils. While the cooling coils efficiently remove heat from the liquid, compressed air prevents it from boiling over. Sterilizing biohazardous material in the lab requires special handling to ensure that the material stays in the autoclave during the air removal process stage prior to sterilization. To ensure the hazardous material stays in the chamber, select LabLine models can be equipped with a biohazard filtration system. The filter removes any contaminants before they exhaust into your lab. During sterilization, the filter is sterilized so it can be used in the next cycle. Finally, as we move towards lab sustainability, the need to conserve water becomes very important. As with the Hydolph Findenser that uses no water, the Hydolph WS, WR vertical models, and base ELP benchtop models are designed to reduce the amount of water used during the sterilization process. The built-in reservoirs recycle the water to conserve how much is used during each cycle. Thank you for watching this video. I'm Will Donzella, Product Specialist for Sterilization at Hydolph North America. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please feel free to contact us at lifescience@hydolph.com and make sure to subscribe to catch our next video.